Anansi and Cole.
Brother Anansi was walking in the bush one day when he saw Brother Cole chewing on some chew stick. Now, Anansi longed to eat some cow meat. Everybody knows Anansi thinks he is smart. So, you will not be surprised that he got an idea. He thought he knew how to get some cow meat. Anansi ran home and told his wife and children, "We are going to have cow meat, so get the pot ready." Then he went for some sugarcane. Anansi went back to the bush. He met Cow and said, "Brother Cow, I see you chewing on some chew sticks. I have some better chew sticks here. Would you like to try it?"
"Oh, Brother Anansi," said Cow, "I would like to try it."
So Anansi gave Cow some sugarcane and said, "Isn't my chew stick nice, Brother Cow? Isn't it sweet?"
"Oh, yes," said Cow.
"Would you like some more of my nice sweet chew stick?" Anansi said, "I have more at home. Just come with me."
"Brother Anansi," said Cow, "you are kind, but I have never been to your home."
"It is all right," replied Anansi. "You can come with me."
"All right," replied Brother Cow. When they got to the yard, Anansi tied the rope to a tree. He said to Cow,
"Don't forget, you must fan away the flies. I know you don't like flies."
So Brother Cow fanned his tail very hard. Then Anansi called to his wife and children to come and see Brother Cow. Suddenly, Anansi gave a loud shout. He wanted everybody to think that Cow was making trouble.
"Look at how this cow is fanning his tail. My poor little children are afraid. Look at how this cow has come into my yard. He is troubling my children.
I have to kill him," he shouted.
Then Anansi took up his knife to cut off Cow's head. Suddenly, Anansi brought down the knife, but Cow moved his head and the knife cut the rope. Cow put his tail on his back and ran away. From that day, Cow and Anansi have not been friends.